we trying to get down here a little bit. It's always nice to, you know, put your face on somebody when, especially when they're not expecting it, get them off the ball a little bit. It's a good time.
Do you find that you enjoy creating the new line of scrimmage a little bit more?
Yeah, it's always fun to create a new line of scrimmage. You want the offense to be moving because the old line's getting that push, as opposed to because the backs are, you know, making people miss.
How do you gauge this spring under new coach Hoke? Where do you put it, Patrick, and how you're adjusting to him and how he's adjusted to you guys?
I can tell you he's adjusting to me. He loves me. We were talking the other day. He talked about adopting me maybe, and I'm like, you know what? You know, my parents love me too. I don't know if that'd be, you know, fair to them.
So Brady Hoke wants to adopt Patrick Omame. Now, big offensive lineman, like, think you got enough for the food bill?
Well, you know, I hope so. You know, what a tremendous young guy. And I'll tell you what, I'm more impressed with him every day of what kind of teammate he is and then what he does on the field and how he handles himself. I mean, he's a guy that you definitely want to, you know, be here at Michigan because of who he is.
He's a kid that's a Michigan man, isn't he?
He is. He's got the character, the integrity. His teammates are important. He's got great respect for everybody within the program.
So as long as you and Laura don't have to feed him, you're okay with that?
I'm okay with that.